You sort of got to have them, Saito.
This guy hangs over the top of it.
Wake you. I was hoping for fireworks then. Hi.
out for a second roar. Actually come in on Monday, I think it was the 9th. Me and a mate of mine. Good mate. And on the Monday he shot a really good 8-pointer. Best head I've seen come out of here. Bit of a tin ass really. It's his first seeker raw and his first seeker stag, so to get on board with that it's gonna take a lot of beating. So it's now Thursday. So we shot out last night because he had to go home. I've come back this morning, so I've just set up camp and been listening to the stags hewing around me, so gonna get out there, give it a crack and see if we can't get these bad boys on the deck. jig. Let's just back up the hill here. I got my dog, my pup with me, but he stuffed one up for me this morning and he ran in and chased the bloody thing, so it would have been I was actually going to shoot it too, because it was only about 3 meters from camp. But take a bit of meat out. So I've walked a bit longer than that now, so just going to shoot back up the ridge and find him and go deal to him. You know what I was alluding to before, I tied my dog up, dropped my pack, tied the dog up, and then went in to try and get the stag, and it's probably the satellite stag that was with the main stag, but not too worried about it, it's all good. All good fun. So get up here and take a look at him. Hi, Pop Up. What have you got? Hey, what is it? There you go. This is a bit of a specimen. Awesome one. Hey, that's enough. Awesome one to take out of the gene pool. So, yeah. Good one to get out of it. That's all good.